It's true. Supergirl has not been located yet, but her spirit stays with us. Her insistence on seeing the best in people. Supergirl has faith in us. Let's have a little faith in her.
Oh, Kara.
You have become the best assistant I have ever had.
Well, I admire you, Miss Grant.
If you've taught me anything, you have taught me that hope is stronger than fear. And if you take advantage of it, I really believe that you can change the world.
And I guess I saw a little bit of myself in you.
You showed me that there was another way to be strong by having faith in people, by believing that goodness would prevail.
Thank you for being an amazing mentor and friend.
And because of you, I started letting people in. I even opened myself up to my assistant, Kira, who helped me have a relationship with my son again.
Is this my resume?
The minute you came in to interview as my assistant, I had an instinct about you, so I scribbled reporter on your resume, and I stuffed it right here in this drawer, and I hired you on the spot. And you will be many different people before the end. And knowing you, every single one of them will be extraordinary.
I just want you to know that working for you is a true honor. You are my role model, and you lead the city with such strength and grace, and underneath that prickly exterior, you have the biggest heart of anyone I know.
You have integrity to right wrongs and to see justice done. You've changed me, and I am not easy to change. And I believe that you can change everyone out there. Not with violence, not with fear. Just be Supergirl. It's all anyone's ever needed from you.
Gosh, Miss Grant, I really can't imagine being here without you.
Be safe, Supergirl.
You gave them hope today. And come back. I know we all need change, but we need friends too.
Oh, I'll be back.
I know that you inspired them because you inspired me.
You inspire me, Kara. I can see the hero within you.